Welcome to New You. Today we'll talk about five life lessons from Pope Francis. Pope Francis has repeatedly demonstrated how a true Christ follower should be. The way he leads and lives is an example that we should all try to copy. Here are five practical life lessons from our Pope. Number one, on first reactions, Pope Francis says, I am inclined never to trust my first reaction to an idea or to a proposal that is made to me. I never trust myself in part because my first reaction is usually wrong. I have learned to wait, to trust in the Lord, to ask for His help so I can discern better and receive guidance. Number two, on envy, Pope Francis says, put aside envy. Talk with one another so that this desire to protect each other might grow in your hearts. Number three, on deepening your examination of conscience, Pope Francis says, shame is one of the graces that Saint Ignatius asks for during his confession of his sins before Christ crucified. Number four, on corrupt hearts, Pope Francis says, we do not become corrupt people overnight. It is a long, slippery slope that cannot be identified simply as a series of sins. One can be a great sinner and never fall into corruption. I think, for example, of the figures of Zacchaeus, of Matthew, of the Samaritan women, of Nicodemus, and of the good thief. Their sinful hearts all had something that saved them from corruption. They were open to forgiveness. Their hearts felt their own weakness, and that small opening allowed the strength of God to enter. Number five, on speaking simply in confession, Pope Francis says, I greatly enjoy hearing children confess because they are not abstract. They say what really happened. They make you smile. They are simple. They say what happened, and they know what they did was wrong. Pope Francis teaches us that following God's ways need not be complicated or difficult. Each one of us can follow Jesus wherever we are and by doing simple things with much love for God and others.